You know, I think there's a very real question of whether, you know, going from being the mayor of a town of 100,000, roughly speaking, for South Bend, to being president of the United States, whether he's got the experience. But I actually also think in the exchange between, you know, Buttigieg and Klobuchar, I think it was Mayor Pete who came out ahead. He struck me as being the more poised, you know, the one who wasn't really taking things personally, who was saying, you know, we have issues to discuss. There was that, you know, that moment where they, how do I put it, where Klobuchar accused Buttigieg of, you know, you're calling me dumb, and all he'd actually said was, you forgot the name of the president of Mexico, nor could you tell anything, nor could you in an interview say anything about U.S.-Mexico trade relations. And she seemed to take it very personally, as opposed to kind of saying, yeah, I had a brain problem that day, or I had a, we've all had that moment where something was at the tip of our tongue and we couldn't say it. You know, she just kept coming back to it and hammering on it. And I just don't think she did herself any good with that.
Yeah, it certainly seemed a lot more personal all around last night, didn't it? Stephen Strauss joining us from Princeton University. Appreciate your time.